Hi everyone, my name is Noelia Cabrera. I have a bachelor's in chemical engineering and I'm currently working as an R&D trainee. Part of my day activities are to carry out different experiments to test new technologies and validate the process of these ones. Since I was young, I wasn't sure on what to study, but all I wanted to do was to make the world a better place with a friendly environment. And I remember back in high school that I was failing chemistry and my dad got me a tutor who in fact was a chemical engineer. So she was the one that made me very fond of the subject at the time. But then she helped me realize that as chemical engineers, I could put my desire into actions. And by doing that, I could work in different industries and the outcome will be the same, that I could like help the environment and help the world make a better place. So I think she was the one that inspired me to study my career. What I like the most about AGP in terms of innovation is that it's a company that puts a lot of emphasis in the research and development area. And it's constantly creating new products that the market doesn't have. And it's also providing new solutions to the automotive field. What I will tell my 7-year-old me will be that don't be afraid of choosing a path that it's a man-dominated field and always speak up. And going through an engineering path will be challenging, but it's doable and you can do this.